My constituency of Groseilliers, Mr. Speaker, is, as most of you would be aware, very expansive, very diverse, and of course, very densely populated. This has implications, as you would appreciate, on the complicated and sophisticated nature of the demands that I get from this constituency. The approach that has been taken so far, Mr. Speaker, is a multifaceted one and a clinically targeted one. When it comes to the development of the Groseilliers constituency, I leave no stone unturned, I spare no effort, and I apply myself wholly, solely, entirely to the needs and the demands of my constituents, because I promised very solemnly in the last campaign at the 2016 election that I would provide them with the kind of representation that they have come to know me for.